traffic, like life, moved slowly in America's retirement capital. Maybe it's that retirees are free of commitments. Or it's a subconscious attempt to delay the inevitable. Or maybe everyone just dawdles lest they show up for dinner before the restaurant opens. Whatever the cause, Florida's slow motion transit means that while you can buy a $342,000 190 mph sedan, even the truly wealthy can't buy time. These are the profound insights you ponder while making the single file march through the Florida Keys at 10 mph below the limit in a car named Speed. The 2015 Speed, with its 530 horsepower and 811 pounds-feet of torque, would prefer to move much faster. That torque figure is second only to that of, until you start counting in niche supercar builders. Yet neither is the monotony entirely unrepresentative. A sedan like this will inevitably spend a significant portion of its life slogging through the sprawl as it connects the heliports to the marinas in the world's wealthiest, most urbane cities. It owes its big output to an engine that's energetic even if it is nearing retirement age. Like you, Bentley's 6.8-liter V8 has roots in the 1950s and to this day retains architectural ties, such as the bore spacing and the pushrod-actuated valve train, to the original engine. Over many decades of development, though, this 8-cylinder has also sprouted modern features like 2 turbochargers, a variable valve timing cam phaser, and the ability to run on 4 cylinders to save fuel. The 2015 Mulsanne Speed introduces new cylinder heads, improvements it shares with the standard Mulsanne. Tuning differences give the Speed its extra 25 horsepower and 59 pounds-feet of torque. Bentley engineers say that the Speed's 811 pounds-feet of twist is almost enough to slip the tires around.